you're like me and you're a late bloomer when it comes to cooking, then you might be as pleasantly surprised as I was when you discover how easy it is to make salad dressings at home. Simply mix some apple cider vinegar with olive oil, Dijon mustard, honey, and a bit of salt and pepper. You could also try a combo of orange juice, olive oil, rice wine vinegar, coconut aminos, sesame oil, and garlic. Or for a more spicy dressing, mix some olive oil with lime juice, honey, garlic, coriander, and cumin.